another video of the Sims 4 Legacy Challenge. A lot has happened since the last video that got uploaded. I have filmed about 3 or 4 videos since then, but all of them got deleted, so there's a lot. Allie is pregnant. She is almost in her third trimester. I have 2 names in my head. I wanted to get a video out so I can get name suggestions from you guys, but that didn't really work out. I'm trying to get enough money to do a nice house renovation that I'll probably do when our baby ages up into a toddler. And yeah, that's kind of where we're at. This room will be turned into the baby's room. And yeah, so we're gonna have him come work on the garden a bit. Let me play it so then play while we're... See, does any of them have weeds? I don't see any. But yeah, that's kind of where we're at. So I'm sorry that you guys missed a lot. It's just, I tried filming on my camera and then like it's certain videos it will allow me to transfer onto my phone. Other videos it completely won't. So those are those videos, and then there was actually a couple that I accidentally deleted. So yeah. I did fill the whole town basically with people, I think I know what this is, I don't know. So yeah. But I definitely needed to get them a new house because like half the rooms don't have wallpaper, none of them have flooring. And yeah, so, and this thing, it's all messed up because I know we changed it. We changed it, so it's not here, it's a glitch. I think because he's a townie sim, that's why it's doing that. So how have you guys been? I've been pretty good. I do want to hear what you guys want to see more of down in the comments, and I'm serious. I'm just kind of filming whatever comes to mind. Like, this took forever to set up because I have a selfie stick, but it's like an old selfie stick, so it doesn't work with the new bigger phone, so I had to take my phone out of my phone case. My phone case is right here. I'm so freaking nervous that my phone's gonna fall and break. Yeah, and then I didn't get the angles, it was all wonky. Yeah, so you need a program, so we're gonna have you hack some Penny. We don't want you. We don't want you here, boo. We don't want you here, boo. So yeah. What are your guys' plans for 4th of July? Ours are nothing. Hold on. Okay, sorry. I thought I heard my sister scream my name, but she didn't. So we're gonna fill that bowl. And I have this playing while I went to go check. So, yeah. Program hack that. I don't know what we're talking about. So, 4th of July. Yeah, we're probably doing nothing. We might have like hamburgers or something. But my dad's helping with fireworks. Oh my god, I saw my cheese right there. Bro. My dad's helping with fireworks yesterday, today, and tomorrow. So yeah. I don't know if we still have this glitch in this world. I keep having a glitch where they won't be able to cook. So we're gonna see. Because all my other world is perfectly fine. They can cook whatever. Other than one world is like iffy depending on which household I'm playing. Sorry, this isn't... I mean, if I keep that one go follow me on the gallery. And yeah, I just wanted to put that out there. Bro, can you not? Training. Nope. Lecture about playing in bottles because that's disgusting. Skip for like 10 or 20 seconds if you don't want to hear something somewhat gross. Freaking went downstairs this morning. There was a towel, and so naturally I kicked it. And there was dog hair up underneath the towel. So that's how my morning started. Yeah. And now our kitchen's gonna be completely yellow. Or at least the walls are, because we have this little pantry that's like a dark brown, and my mom's painting it yellow, which I thought it was supposed to be dark brown, but apparently she just ran out of time to paint it before family members came. Oh my god, you need to wash the dog. She's freaking disgusting. Okay, anyways, give Lindy a bath, please, and thank you. She's in a crappy ass mood. Yeah, she's in her third trimester. So I got a girl and a boy name. If you have two girls or two boys, I'm screwed. Because I gotta think about it. So yeah. But I haven't been doing much other than like playing Minecraft and Sims, but I'm excited because yesterday we got a puzzle, and me and my dad, like in March and May, once this all started, we started doing a puzzle, and we finished it in May because it was a present for my sister, and so we finished it, and so we ordered a new one, but it's taken forever to get here. So yesterday it got here, and this one we're doing so my mom can put it up in her office in her little classroom at school, because she's a teacher. And so I've gotten most of the border done, but I'm gonna have to go through the box again because I don't think I got all the edges, because if I did, something's real messed up here because there's like big gaps. And then yeah, so I'll show you guys the puzzle. My mom's like a reading help teacher. She's a STEM teacher, but she also does reading help. So this is the puzzle she chose for her classroom that me and my dad will start doing at some point in the following weeks. And yeah, I also start school, I think, on August 21st or 22nd, which my sister said. And then my sister leaves, I think, one of the first 2 weeks of, oh my god, months are hard. August. Lord Jesus Christ, that was hard. To go down to Florida to college for freshman year. Oh my god, he could cook. Perfect time. Ellie's home and she's hungry. Yeah, to go down to Jacksonville, Florida for college. And yeah. So I'll be a freshman in high school, she'll be a freshman in college, and then our middle sister will be a senior in high school, which is crazy, let me say. Yeah, I need to go get some strips because they're all freaking naked. Goodness gracious, some old roonies. And yeah, I'm really excited to go to school because here's the thing, the only people that know my hair dyed is like if anybody follows me on like Snapchat or Instagram or YouTube, or like they're one of my close friends. Here's the thing, two of my friends, one that's coming back to go to school with me, I haven't seen since sixth grade. And she freaking, like, she left in sixth grade, so that's just a big, you know, difference. And then there's also the fact that one of my best friends, he has not seen my hair at all. He doesn't even know I wanted to dye my hair because goodness gracious, what am I trying to say? Because last time I talked to him was like end of May. Beginning of May. Beginning of May-ish. So yeah, I'm gonna come to school with bleach blonde, which bleach blonde hair that's also blue, but my blue is starting to wash out. So yeah, so we might get some more blue and just go over it again just to you know, might not be the same color blue, but who knows. And, like, I have, like, an inch at my root that's, like, dark. And half of that is from, like, it's not completely getting the top of my head with the bleach. But, like, just saying it's still there. Okay, can you come mop this up, please? What are you wanting to do? Don't view that. Don't be a weirdo. Just mop. Just mop that. Go to the restroom, making sure that wasn't broken. And then play some video games because you need to do that for your job. Play some MacBook. Dude, leave. Why do people keep coming? I don't want you peeps here. If I wanted you peeps here, I would have called you. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have her do this painting, watch a little bit of TV, and then go to bed. She's freaking tired. Third trimester. I think she just got in her third trimester before we started filming, but I don't know that. It's been a while since I filmed. Sorry if you can hear me swallowing. I'm just really thirsty, so I keep drinking tea. La, 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 la. See, her phone's going up. Goodness gracious, I can hear my sister laughing from my room. It's so loud. Oh, she's already had the baby. I don't know if you guys can hear him, but like, full on screaming. Hold on. Labor. You're gonna stop the painting. You're gonna have the baby at the hospital because I want free money, which is resident. And I think when the baby becomes a toddler, that's when we will redo the house. Cause yeah. What is it? What is it gonna be? It's going to be a... Nope. Going... A boy! Frickity crap, I don't know. What was it gonna... Not Jeremy. I don't remember what my original name was. But we're gonna go with Scott. That looks weird, doesn't it? Oh. Let's see. Aren't we all glad I didn't hit okay before them? Oh, the Lord. For a second, I thought it would be twins. But the Lord, it wasn't. Okay, so we got Scott. The original boy name was not Scott, and it was something like Jeremy. It's like Jeremy, Jonah, something like that. When I turn that blue, I want that blue. Anyways, I think that's what we're gonna end the episode here, because I'm gonna go watch some stuff on the CW and upload this video. So yeah, I'll see you guys all later. Make sure you guys put stuff under the hashtag for this challenge. I know I have a lot of Sims that are under this hashtag. So yeah, this is the hashtag. Make sure you put your good Sims underneath it, and I'll start placing them in the world. So yeah, peace out, buddies.